A mobile home is destroyed after a fire in southeast Rochester.
Thankfully, no one was hurt in this blaze. It happened around 8:30 Wednesday night at the Parkside Trailer Park on Park Lane Southeast. The fire department says flames were coming from the roof and windows. We're told all five people living there were able to safely evacuate. Firefighters say the home and most of its contents are considered a total loss. The building has been ventilated to remove any smoke and toxic gases.